best qualities are her communication ability, which is superb. Her talk is extremely pleasant, courteous, and very precise. It is indeed a great day for us all to wish her, and I am sure she will do much more and wonders for this hospital. I wish her all the best.
A charming smile that disarms you. And it is this very fact that so many of the consultants remain in this hospital. She was extremely kind-hearted towards patients. I wish her the very best in all the endeavors that she is going to do in the future.
I always found Sangeeta Reddy to be an amazing person. I really mean it, that she has been a great source of help to us, not only to me, my family, whatever. Whenever we had any difficulty, whether in profession or in personal life, you were with us and you supported us.
Namaste, madam. You are always a perfect woman with amazing leadership qualities, humanity, approachability, which especially make all women employees feel proud. May this beautiful journey of touching lives continue.
Srimati Sangeeta Madam gari gurinchi cheppalante matlu saripovu. Mammalandarni kuda Apollo family members laga chudadam, sambodhinchadam maaku chaala garvanga untundi. Ee okka employee baadapadadam madam gariki ishtam undadu.
Ma'am, you have been excellent human being. You have been very kind, you have been very sympathetic. And you always understood our problems when we came to you, and you always gave us a solution. You never discouraged us from doing the best what we can for our patients.
So basically, the philosophy has always been the same, which is enable bringing the best to patients in India, making it affordable, and reaching out and treating as many patients as possible.
Some people can make happiness bloom by being there and by being what they are. Ma'am, you are that special person. Your willingness to listen, patience to understand, and the heart to care is the beautiful you.
It is like a family being with Mrs. Sangeeta. She is very helpful, understanding, and very cooperative. I take this opportunity to thank you, madam.
A kind of friendship that is pure and honest. A friendship that has a deep sense of affection, respect, and trust for each other. A friendship that is for keeps. I've been lucky enough to have found a soulmate in Sangeeta. She's a friend in a million.
Sangeeta is somebody who's the regular one. She's warm, she's caring, she's affectionate. And I don't know how she does what she does. She's supreme at multitasking. She's so busy at work and she travels so much. She's in some different city every day. I doubt if she knows where she is when she gets up in the morning. But in between all that, suppose a friend or a relative or a family member needs her, she somehow makes time and then she's there for them. If somebody isn't her friend, good piece of advice, become friends with her.
Mrs. Sangeeta Reddy is someone who's a definition of a powerful woman, who's someone that is always there to help, of course, people in need, but also she's a leader. She leads from the front. She's someone who has single-handedly, made and kept Apollo going, of course, with the help of other people in her family, but she's the face of it, and she's someone that is extremely, extremely powerful. That's the first thing that you come across when you speak to her. She's a very humble person. She's always ready to help you.
She is a very pleasant person, full of energy, and has tremendous amount of patience and understanding. She has an eye for beauty. She is a multi-talented person who is very good at so many things.
I have never even seen her raise her voice even once, even at a servant.
like all the servants, the elders, the children, everybody really loves her.
She's such a busy person, and in spite of such a busy schedule, she makes time for everybody. She's a favorite aunt for all the children in our extended family. You are such a wonderful addition to our family.
JMD Sangeeta Reddy. To all of you, she's JMD. For me, she's JMD and a mother figure to me. I love her so much, I can't even tell you. Her professional skills, the way she guides people, the way she shows people a path in their career is something that's amazing. And she motivates people to gets the best out of them, and that's the most important thing. She works as an encouragement for me, and I'm sure for most people in Apollo hospitals today. I look up to her and I thank her for being my mentor and my guide. I'm sure she's like that to most of the senior management. Thank you for making such a difference to the Apollo Hospitals group.
నేను సంగీత అత్తను జయలతను ఆమె మొదటి నుంచి కూడా మాకు తెలుసు మాకు చాలా పెద్ద ఫ్యామిలీ ఈమెతనే మా ఫ్యామిలీకి సరిపడుతుందని మేము ఆమెనే ఇష్టపడి చేసుకున్నాము తెచ్చుకున్నాము మా ఇంటికి ఆమెది చాలా మంచి స్వభావము అత్తను కూడా తల్లి తీరే చూసుకుంటుంది ఆమెకు ధనవంతులు పేదోళ్ళు అన్న భేదం లేకుండా హాస్పిటల్లో కూడా అందరితోని సమానంగా మంచిగా తిరుగుతుంది చాలా మంచి స్వభావము కోపం అనేది లేదు ఆమెకు బాధ్యత కూడా అంత తనే చూసుకుంటుంది నా మీద ఏం లేకుండా అంత బాధ్యత కూడా తనే వహిస్తుంది అగ్ని ప్రమాదమై ఈ మధ్య నేను ఆ హాస్పిటల్లో 3 నెలలు ఉంటే అంత ఆమెనే బాగా చూసుకుంది అందరితో అంత పెద్ద ఫ్యామిలీ అయినా అందరితో బాగా కలిసిమెలిసి ఉంటుంది మంచి స్వభావము ఎవరిని ఇప్పుడు ఎప్పుడు ఏదైనా పని వాళ్ళు తప్పు చేసినా అట్లా కాదమ్మా ఇట్లా మంచిగా చెప్తుంది కానీ కోప్పడదు మంచి స్వభావం ఆమెది
సంగీత ఇస్ అన్ అమేజింగ్ పర్సన్ విత్ వెరీ హై లెవెల్ ఆఫ్ ఎనర్జీ అండ్ ఎంతూజియాజం షీ బ్రింగ్స్ జాయ్ టు ఎవ్రీవన్ షీ ఇస్ అరౌండ్ అండ్ యాజ్ అ వైఫ్ షీ ఇస్ వండర్ఫుల్ అండ్ షీ ఆల్వేస్ ట్రైస్ టు చీర్ అప్ ద హోల్ ఫ్యామిలీ యాజ్ అ మామ్ ద కిడ్స్ లవ్ హర్ And I'm sure as a boss, she has a positive impact on everyone she works with. She actually lives in a very high pressure environment of work, large families, and she takes up responsibilities even beyond her expectations. And I think she's constantly trying to keep everyone happy, and she does a very good job at it.
తప్పకుండా అత్తమ్మ కానీ వాళ్ళ ఇంట్లో సపోర్ట్ హస్బెండ్ కూడా ఏ ట్రావెలింగ్ ఏ ప్రోగ్రామ్ గురించి ఎప్పుడు ఏ ఇదిగా ఆల్వేస్ ఎన్కరేజ్ చేశారు సో ఐ మస్ట్ డెఫినెట్లీ థ్యాంక్ హిమ్ ఫర్ ఆల్ దాట్ మమ్మీ ఏమో ఎప్పుడు మా మీద ఇట్లా చాలా హోప్ పెట్టేవారు మై గర్ల్స్ కెన్ డూ ఇట్ అని చెప్పేవారు డాడీ గేవ్ అస్ రెస్పాన్సిబిలిటీ అండ్ హీ న్యూ దట్ వీ విల్ రైజ్ టు ది ఒకేజన్ అన్నమాట
Okay.
But also I think God's grace is there.